Well, it turned out to like 75 or something.
Zane, you told me to do this last time, and then you complained that I was too quiet.
Zane, now we can hear you just fine. Sorry, you'll probably still hear me sniffling. Because it's loud as fuck. I have a cold.
I don't have any music on in-game at the moment. Let me turn something on. There should be music playing.
La 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 la.
Alright, you can hear shit now. Cool. Now I can turn off the music again.
Cool.
Turn on my playlist of good music. Yeah, boy. Also, remind everyone that song requests are on, so.
Shogun, just put in like a ton of trolley songs, please.
Yeah, feel free. Bitch.
Whoa. Aggressive. Aggressive.
So Mari, you can
you disappoint them both every time. I saw that. Huh. I'm just sad he didn't get to see all my crazy burping on everybody.
Oh, I'm so.
Oh no. Oh,
what
oh, no,
is
no.
this? Should I just click reroll?
Rock?
Alright, there you go.
I mean, look at this team. I'm gonna click reroll.
Rage, no, let me swap you.
Fine. So, I'm gonna reroll Raw, though. Oh, I'll swap you. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, later.
Look at my big old titty baby.
I'm gonna reroll, though, because I don't like this character. Is that alright?
At least I know Slack about the baby roll.
That's not. I don't care. Go ahead.
Look at my titty.
Do we have anybody that's more like tanky?
Yeah.
You're a warrior, aren't you? Yeah, okay. Osiris is a warrior.
I reduce some damage.
Is that Nike? What?
Yeah, it's Nike. Nike.
Oh my.
In England land, Nike. Nike.
Nike.
Apooch, Rama, Nike, Kerberos. So they actually have a guardian. Shang-Yi, but mostly
I'm the healer.
Yeah, Shang-Yi's a healer, right?
Isn't Soul? Couldn't Soul
yeah,
heal
yeah.
a little bit?
She can heal herself. I can heal myself.
Ow.
So fuck you, bitches.
Fucking selfish bitch.
What a whore.
I can heal you guys.
It's cause I gotta keep my...
Rage. Why the fuck is Geddes dating this lady?
Well, in the fountain, you can buy items from the store, but in Assault, you cannot return to the fountain once you leave it, except by death and
death. Do you want my guys to sort of focus on healing them?
Items before you step off.
There are minions, right?
Yeah.
Yes, of course.
I would imagine there would be minions.
Oh, is Book of Thoth not a thing? That not existed in this? That's interesting.
I don't think you can build stacks in this.
Alright, that would answer that.
Alright, I'm good to go.
Meditation, please.
Okay, Finn, or...
Best wishes!
Okay, I guess we're not all getting meditation.
No.
Oh.
I mean, we have three people.
Oh, you guys. Well, Trisk hasn't left yet. He can. He has left.
I have left. I forgot that meditation was a thing.
I can heal on my.
I forgot that those consumables were a thing. I bought myself
towers
potions.
Towers must be destroyed in order to
myself
towers.
Potions.
Towers will always shoot at enemy minions first, unless a god.
Stop trying to give me advice.
If this happens, the tower will shoot whoever is damaging its friendly god.
Hey Trisky, did you know that you can move?
Turn off show help tips, thank you.
Did you know that if you move your mouse, you
did you know that you can barrel roll by pressing ZR twice? Fuck off into orbit, pal. Why did I do that?
Just use your thing.
Nice.
Wow, what a bitch.
How do you laugh?
VEL.
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 Wow.
What was that?
That was Kerberos using his ult. Okay, can we,
I have not done that. That's it. We're going to kill himself. It's a power now.
Where's meditation as a thing? I already
just... The green person.
Okay, I get
but you can't stop it.
That's why I wanted to have the Aegis Band out. But no, must have meditation.
Because we have to heal each other.
No, can't breathe at the moment.
That was a fucking dumbass knock. Yeah, I need to not overextend her. Level up? What the fuck is that?
Incoming ult.
Hello, Rama.
Rama Lama Ding Dong.
Rama Lama 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 Ding Dong. Deja vu. Waiting for higher on the street. And I know it's my time to go. How am I not dead? No, I am not alright, Scylla, but thank you for asking.
Well, I missed.
Hello.
Nice. Yeah, at least got something.
I've not got any mana, so can't heal anyone right now.
Ow. Rooted.
Now I can.
Boundless energy.
My med's down, sadly.
My meditation's up in 2 seconds, so.
Oh, thank you. Man's up in 10.
Great.
Avert your eyes.
Avert your eyes.
This is why we need meditation, so we can all just hear each other, heal each other, and give each other mana.
Oh, yeah, this is a heal thing.
Yeah, that's what I've been telling you since this time.
Ow, fuck it up, push.
Ow.
Heal beam ready.
Thank you.
Ultimate is ready. Ultimate is ready.
Incoming.
You did not lose.
Out of mana!
Ruby Kerberos for a second. Alright.
There you go.
Out of mana!
Slice.
Fucking flying out of line.
Run away.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm coming out.
Killing spree.
There he's on me.
Oh my god, fucking Cerberus is so low. Tower
has been low. Yeah, I saw someone was really low.
Oh no, I'm lagging out. Bye guys.
Rip.
Nah, mana.
Bad, Mari.
Okay, I'm back. me, Jesus!
Fuck!
Alright, child. Thank you.
You want fucking heals? I'm not.
I'm also lagging really badly, by the way.
Oh, that's a lane clear. Remember, I saw one.
Avert your eyes!
I'm just randomly using that just cause it ups my speed, apparently.
Look at this little booty.
We have to kill that Rama if we want a chance to really fight this.
Or their Nike.
Just any of them. I'm fine with it just killing anyone.
Yeah, true. Any of them.
Ultimate is ready!
My ult ready.
Say that.
Ultimate is ready!
Oh, I should not tell that.
I get silenced in the middle of that every time.
I got stunned, so I couldn't get out.
Out of mana!
You're not gonna. There's no way for him to survive this, I don't think.
I've got no mana.
How
can you kill a ghost?
You just got double killed.
Your middle phoenix is under attack.
I don't get why it's not just a phoenix. Because it's only one phoenix. Go, push!
Fucking wrecked! Lowers!
Fade on my almighty basic attacks. I have no mana stone. To the back!
Tongue E, rooted.
They're down three, you guys can keep pushing.
Yeah, didn't think that'd be damage.
Good, be wary. Troops are coming mid.
Ultimate is ready! Boundless energy!
That was all I wanted.
Yeah, I should probably pop a pelican.
I'm running up there as fast as I can.
Out of mana!
I really wish I could go back to the school. Again.
We have to die to do that, though, thing.
Mm-hmm. Watch out for Cerberus.
I can't do anything during that. But I don't get a fucking purification beads, that's for sure.
Can you press like F or something at that point?
What? You mean the beads or something?
No, I mean my
meditation.
No.
Get set!
You should get purification beads though. Oh, you have ages, don't you?
I already got ages.
Where was my jump?
Did you get silenced, maybe?
I think so.
Your titan is under attack.
The fucking zombies that you've sent out that do the ballerina twirl, you know? So weird.
Rama dead. Get Nike.
Nike.
An ally has been slain.
Changa's low.
Right, they're on.
Dying. Bandos.
An
Nice.
I'm gonna go down.
Are you dead? No, you're not. Nope.
Alright, Kerberos. Kerberos rooted.
Is he gonna go straight for me?
Probably.
Run out, run out. Slow circle.
Yeah, I know. I was only
at
like 20 health there
that
entire time.
Oh, Kerberos lit, but not enough. Bad time to ult.
Beams for the bomb. Turn away.
I got routed.
Beware
the light.
Whoever's wrong.
I know it's not, yeah, otherwise it would be.
A glimpse of my power, boundless energy.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Nice snipe. Just like, I'm gonna come up and do a thing.
No, not allowed.
I let myself die, don't worry.
I figured that's what happened.
I have a meditation up.
Double kill.
Nope. God damn.
I can finally buy things.
I mean, you might be good at it. Help us maybe turn this around.
Where will I spawn back in time, though, is another question. Oh, the Phoenix is about to respawn.
Phoenix is up.
That's
I'm dead. Mikey focused me so much.
They can't get that.
They destroyed it immediately.
I still got 15 seconds.
I got 10.
You guys say that it only comes back up with like half health, doesn't it?
Yeah.
No, 5 seconds.
Bashy needs a regen. It needs to regain a second.
I'm not gonna.
Just behind you.
Get off, Hoot.
Let's go.
Kill minions.
We gotta push now.
Yep. I'm up in 5.
This is just Cerberus right now.
We can definitely take tower. We can take this tower.
Cerberus is halo.
Watch Mikey.
Tower. Yep, tower.
That's not what I meant to hit, but awesome.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Group up. There you go.
Nice.
And now, whoever the Nike is coming.
Rooted.
I'm focusing tower.
Back up.
I backed him up a little bit. I'm just gonna keep running.
I hate his fucking damage over time thing. You heal and it fucking stuns you
more. Oh god.
I don't know why I'm buying things, but that's all.
Try right until the very end.
Yeah. I was gonna say, if he had bought beats, I would get a good night. Oh, you didn't have beats.
Good night.
Gank! He's the cutest when it comes to saying gank. Same game mode or conquest?
I'm fine with that. I don't mind.
Green is also fun too.
Got 40 spike gems, yay!
Yay! A soul hit an enemy with all 8 strikes of supernova, yeah.
Fuck you.
I died five times. He got 2 kills and 10 assists. Probably because my AoE just hits everyone and counts for assists.
I died 8 times because fucking Nike just focused me the
and
whole
Taki,
time.
And Taki, you're wrong. Scylla is best girl. Your opinion is invalid. Next. Scylla is my queen, and I shall defend her.
Well, who does he think? Well, who does this person think is best girl, then?
I don't know.
Obviously, fucking Nuwa.
Shut.
More like new bra.
What's that, Neja?
Neja?
Neja is actually.
Hopefully, we can get like a decent call.
It's gonna be all hunters.
Oh god.
I mean, you're allowed to have an opinion. It's just wrong.
Hunters is actually surprisingly
dead. I'm just gonna call him Cocky from now on, but I care. I wanna know who is best girl.
Neja is a trap. I'm Medusa. I don't mind Medusa, actually. Wait, no, this is a Medusa. This is Kali.
Okay, can someone change me? Switch me?
Someone change me?
I'm swapping.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. Change me.
Have I ever played this motherfucker?
I can't play Razzat. How come you just keep getting fucking 12?
Pretty cool with Anubis.
Can someone switch with me?
I can do Kuba.
Oh, I forgot! That's my bad, sorry guys.
Nah, I'll just free roll. I don't even like fall.
I'll play Mercury.
I remember how this guy works either, but... Fuck it.
Okay, fine.
Oh, they've got knocked. Should maybe get beads? No, we need meditation.
I hit reroll like 4 times and it didn't give me anything.
Press repeat.
All of these people buying up, song requesting fucking meme songs. No.
I'm so jealous.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now.
Look at me, guys. I'm the Iron Gamer. Oh. Come at me.
Who?
Iron Gamer skin. For only the elite.
Oh, that's gonna be easy.
That Osiris on the enemy team's name is like one of the bot names they make up for this game.
Okay, okay.
Alright, what the fuck are my abilities? I actually don't know. Badass.
I think one. If you press F1, is it F1 in this game that you look at your abilities, or is it K? It's K.
Mine's a K.
It's K.
Alright, meditation. Remembered. Go work towards sovereignty. Well, I bought a single health potion. Okay. Whatever. I have no money left. I have already gotten my relic. I'm good. Mako used my ult.
It's been so long since I played Fall.
No fun. Got it.
No fun at all.
Right, I'm not a mage, I'm a melee motherfucker.
I have the dance and I want the dance.
That's a good dance.
I know I really want Kepri's dance.
What does my ult do?
You slam people up in the air.
How do you wave?
I think it's VXW.
Wait! Wait. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with this, so glad that okay.
No skill.
I don't know why, but I was holding like left.
I should not have used that. I tried hunting him.
I keep forgetting that one is my dash.
Looks like someone's found Jurati on that Osiris.
Jurati!
I don't know what I'm doing. How am I still alive?
I don't know how I'm still alive. What the fuck?
Are you guys not buying potions either?
I could only afford a single potion after all the upgrades I got.
Dinner roll lets you live for a little bit on one health.
Oh, okay. I forget how she works.
Ultimate is down!
If you kill a certain target for yourself, you get more.
Maybe, I can't remember.
I'm all the way out of mana, by the way.
Right, oh, Trisky's laying down.
We have to help him, like, not die here.
I think he'll die fully next time.
What is my ult again?
Kepri.
So you were dashed and smacked somebody up in the air.
Okay, on her. That's such a slow wind up. Fucking wubstep lady. Get out.
That's Nox.
I don't fucking play this, dude, nor do I expect to out of this.
Okay, that was weird.
Should probably be using my three more to stun them a little bit before I do stuff.
Your middle tower.
Oh,
what are you doing over there, dog? What are you doing?
Attacking a low health person.
Die.
I didn't think Kepri had his ult.
Oh, you're fucking dead.
An ally has been slain.
So am I, probably.
Did he revive?
Kepri's stupid fucking ult. Almost kill him as I. Oh no, I'll just revive him.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, hello, Osiris.
Ultimate is
right, Guardian. Forget.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so that I'm tanky as fuck. I forgot. But yeah, I just realized that my bars were
coming back for you, Osiris.
That would be Nox. No, don't wubstep me. I don't appreciate that. I have my ult back.
I do as well.
Ultimate is down.
Spooky, scary skeletons just came on.
With Osiris, he goes for
it. My ult's ready.
I kind of want to go for Osiris and then Nox, but
I love that little love thing.
They're gonna send in tower, I think.
Stop. I'd be going any further. I've been to that.
problem.
Nope, I shouldn't go in at all, ever.
Well, this is awkward.
Buy at least a potion.
Very well. Fucking, I was like, oh, T is really low, and then all of a sudden you gained a quarter of his health bar.
I shouldn't use that to get killing spree. Him faster. They're killing spree. Makes it sound like it's a good thing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Killing spree.
Killing spree.
Your middle tower is
so I can throw the hammer, but I can't teleport to it.
That makes sense.
And Nox is rooted.
That's the reason why Tristan's probably gonna be team. I don't know why.
Does anybody know we can't build stacks? I got slept. So I'm back here slept. Anybody have meditation?
I just popped it on you. Ow, nuts. Don't forget, if you get the chalices, ultimate I know they're like 300 gold, but you get 3 per like life, basically.
Who?
The chalice of healing, chalice of Netta.
No, who are you talking to?
Everyone?
Oh, chalice of... So it's chalice of healing, chalice of...
Yeah, you get 3 per life, basically.
What the fuck was that?
What? No idea. Fuck it.
Something just fucking spread.
You come with me?
I got hardware amulet and sovereignty, so we're good.
I have no right to survive.
Oh god, rage!
I have no right to survive this!
No!
I have no right to live that long, in all honesty.
They're just bad. But they haven't killed our first. Oh, they did kill our first tower. The dipshit.
At least we got their first tower before they've done anything to our second tower, really. Oh, well.
Whoop, I forgot to grab my second relic.
You're dead. Oh, come on.
Killing spree!
They're under tower.
Chalice.
I can get killed right now.
I got killed. I'm getting a second relic, but I don't.
Fucking tear.
Behind us.
Delirium.
Out of mana.
Let's go. There we go.
Thanks.
Anyone there. Need, have... There's some mana for you.
Nox doesn't have her escape anymore. She just used it to come forward.
What? Oh yeah, that thing. Forgot about that thing.
Tia just ulted. Where are you going?
Let's keep it all of them. Got him up. I think he's dead.
Tear behind you.
I'm dead. Nox is behind you.
Get here. Get here.
Kefri and Nox are all behind you, Trisky.
That's fine.
So you guys are gonna get fucked up when you return.
Dead. Nice. We got him.
Nope.
Nox. Kill Nox. Kill Nox.
Nice.
She did!
Nice.
Kefri's behind us still.
You guys push, just push, push, push.
Yeah, let's just go. Let's just go.
I can probably take out Kefri.
No, I'm saying we should push because they because it's just Kefri.
I'm like nobody, yeah.
Kefri will destroy our minions though.
That's what I said.
No minions. Don't go in there.
We're gonna minion line coming.
Yeah, oh, Kefri right behind us.
Oh, yeah. Almost just finished.
It's only level 13. Mine!
Coltrane is down!
Cool. I have my meditation. Thor, come here. Gotcha.
Thanks.
Ooh, this one's going a lot better.
Majorless.
I think I can understand the appeal of Kumbakarna.
Yeah, that's pretty fun. Such a troll.
I love this game. What? The game looked like it was about to crack.
That was like a fucking Ares ult. That was weird.
I think it's
that's Osiris. Is
oh, that's
stopping.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't played Osiris in so long.
They look like chains because of the
skin
he's using.
Gotcha. Yeah. Makes sense, huh? Okay, fuck you, Nox.
Get out. Get out here.
Get out here. No, I wasn't expecting him to just burst through the wall.
I was trying to help you out with that.
Fuck you, Osiris.
Thank you, Osiris!
He got me.
Yeah.
He ulted me. He's so low.
Oh, he's. Oh, fucking Osiris.
Oh, how long?
Well, I can't do anything about that.
6 seconds.
Just back up.
We did really well there.
Yeah. It's better than the other fucking game.
Your middle honestly. Has been destroyed. Here.
Yeah, we no actually have a chance to come back this. To be honest. I have ult.
Nox is on me.
Oh god, I just got out of it.
Oh no!
I just have five things just come at me. I guess I can buy stuff here.
Not like it matters. Unless Trisky and Anubis can kill us. Kill everything.
I have an aim
of fire.
I've got 10 seconds.
We need to actually help.
An ally has been slain.
Ah, well.
I tried.
Good game. Good game. Good game. You rock.
Yes. That's too bad.
I missed it. I put a space instead.
I've already commended this person today. Wow.
I like it.
I don't see why they bother, like, keep bringing up the commend screen when you can't commend anyone anyway.
Because it's...
crap.
After a game.
Oh, he is.
Rama Lama Ding Dong. Who would ever spend 900 gems on one chest? No, it's not a chest, it's a pack.
She makes everyone's life miserable with their kit, not for other reasons.
I want this character purely because I wish I could get this, the fucking DJ Elm thing, but it apparently won't ever exist again.
Oh, that one.
Mm-hmm. Who's that for?
Ganesh, I think. Ganesha, even. Elephant with the four arms.
It's essentially Dead Mouse the elephant.
I think the knitted elephant one is the season ticket reward. That you get for a bundle.
Be available through special promotions or events again.
Yeah, if you buy the fall season ticket, you get the plushie skin.
Fuck that shit.
Can I have a 400 or 1200 with 2500 fantasy points?
Money grabbing.
One of 500 fancy points.
Yeah. Go soon. Since I actually have to wake up in the morning.
Alright, I guess we'll conquest them. Do you have to stay around longer?
No.
Why did you say that?
I don't have to conquest. I don't have to leave at all.
I don't have
ever.
To conquest.
Have you gone to HR yet, Dennis?
No. I'm at work, so.
Go the fuck to HR.
He was supposed to go today.
And then I was sick. Mrs. Give me a bad luck for being ill.
Could have gone on Monday.
Well, sorry. The computer exploding on me.
It's a fucking Highlander. Better be a Claymore. No, it's not a Claymore! Fuck you! Get out! Worst
what,
god.
What roles are we playing if we're actually doing Conquest?
Probably still doing a mid-mage. This time around. I want to get a good fucking Conquest game with Scylla. That's my goal.
I'll play ADC this game. if someone else wants to play solo.
Yeah, I play solo.
You'll play solo?
Yeah.
Fucking Gabe the dog telling me about Soviet propaganda. I appreciate it.
Who's gonna who's support and who's jungling?
I'm not juggling, that's for sure.
Are you fine being jungle guys?
Well, if you guys if none of you really want to jungle, I wouldn't mind giving Bastet another shot either. So, depends on.
It's up to you.
That's fine, because then I can do mid.
That way I can play the fucking Kawaii Pop Bastet.
I'll play Kawaii Neath.
Alright.
Do I even want to play Neath?
Do I even want to play this character that I just said I wouldn't?
I mean, I could just play Scotty instead.
Scotty's fun. You should try out Goat Man.
I like to whip the Nene.
Kurnanos. His hit is really fun.
I'd rather just stick people that I've played in the past.
Who's doing
somehow.
What? Are we decided? Who's playing mid? If I'm not.
Me.
Alright. Me.
So,
meme review.
One.
As your own support.
Am I jungle or support?
I'm jungle.
Guan Yu is
solo.
Am I solo then? Or
you're support.
Okay.
You're support.
Because Guan Yu is solo.
Found it. We got some more Russian hard base in here. I vaguely remember Bastet's moveset. God selection? What is that?
Like, I don't know.
Oh, I thought
that's how you get every god, but...
I like hard base. Hard base is good. Are you shitting me? Hard base is great.
Whenever someone does something, my fucking game tries to crash itself.
Oh god.
This is the best game ever.
Well, at least we have Guan Yu. XP buff, yay! Wait, can you be best at?
Oh god, look at their masteries.
X, X, V, V, I, and nothing. Alright, so kill Kelly.
Why does the enemy team keep picking when I'm picking?
He's in a jungle.
I have a Fenrir.
I would assume Fenrir.
But Fenrir can also solo as well, so.
Yeah.
It could be Xing Qian as well.
I don't know, I'll have to see.
Were you saying, like, every time you pick a Xing Qian, there's always one on your team? Gets.
Like, last time on the game, I was playing on her, and then someone else had it on her, and then...
Russian cat likes turtles. Shut up, that was funny.
Huh.
I heard what you heard,
Sven. I said Russian cat likes turtles.
Oh, okay. Binge died.
I forget what the best first move for her is. Bounce, Razor Whip.
Yeah, it's
F2. Oh, well, rip.
Well, I guess I'll just reconnect here with that.
Oh, that's gonna be so soon.
What should I get as my B to ADC?
I get beads.
This game is definitely not my friend beads.
Yeah, because we've got Fenrir.
Purification beads, I go.
Yeah. She's just so beautiful. I really wanted that pixel. The flavor?
I'll just follow the starter set, I guess. Love jumping around as best that. Does jumping even serve any practical gameplay's purpose?
Nope.
No, it's just jumping for fun.
It's just slowing you down.
I guess I'll help you out, Rage.
Yeah, I'll have to split jungle for a bit.
Who's taking?
That's me.
Oh, it's him back? Okay. Sorry.
Isn't Marcus cool. Okay. Over here for the damage buff? Minions have spawned. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot that Finn disconnected. That's right. I forgot about that.
Mm-hmm. He's back, so if he gets here in time, I can come over, but...
What should we do first, guys? The damage buff?
I'll keep an eye on the lane real quick.
We start him on again?
Right.
Right.
Oh, God. Even solar up here. Kali's in solo.
Okay.
Okay. Cool. Oh, nice.
Can deal with
I've
Kali.
Used my Claire already.
Do I have who I'm supposed to have?
Well, I'm gonna die already? Okay.
I've got Yondu somewhere.
Where were you? Your left lane, right?
Oh, Rob, where are you?
Yes. They're trying to get our buff right now. Matter of fact.
Oh, Gully just went to jungle, so who knows what she's up to go at
there. She's probably gonna take buffs.
Headed back.
Lola has been slain. Yeah, I got herself
that
a,
is
a blue
right
buff.
Now, isn't it?
That's
what's
right.
That? Oh, behind you, mid lane.
Oh, yep.
I'm getting up there as fast as I can, guys.
They're not even in the lane anymore.
Yeah, because they're in mid.
There's one left of us, Trisky, so be careful too.
If you need to go to mid to help them out, guys, go ahead and I can just
did
clear
we ever
just
get damage?
No.
It seems like damage has been gotten.
Then that was them.
Yes, they're back off. Yeah, they're back. They're going to get buffs.
I got Yondu smooth with me again.
Need help in mid?
I should hear it. No. What did me? Yeah, I need help.
Super aggressive, I
what?
Think.
What? That hurt. What? Fight for
my Fenrir's so low! Has been slain.
Wow.
I did not expect that. Oh, I'm just still standing here. Okay,
but
I didn't
I don't
die.
Love
nothing
it
happened.
Either.
Yeah, I'm getting like horrible lag as well.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh yeah, that's right. If I use my 3 and then I run on top of it, I get a speed boost. I actually forgot about that.
Oh, I forgot about the one being able to bring me back. That's why I keep splashing for a moment afterwards.
Your left tower is under attack.
Pounce and then pounce back.
What explains our thing is doing so much fucking damage? He got and went into Sunder, which is like a projectile damage white relic thing.
Ouch.
He went into it twice, so he buffed it too.
He's helping mid.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Wait, give me a second. I'm gonna finish up this camp and then get in on you. Where's she at? I don't see her.
Your middle tower!
Oh, yeah, I think he has
Charlie is doing jungle again, and he's really jungle.
Back up. You just back up
back.
And heal.
Yeah.
Heading left-ish.
Soul's behind us, Rage. They're both behind us.
They're probably going to try and tag. They're going to take damage camp.
They're just
they're
on
killing
me, I can't
right
get out.
An ally has been slain.
Let's see if
oh
I can help
God
out a little bit left lane, but I'm severely
yeah,
under
leveled. Yeah, we kinda need some help.
Right,
severely
under
leveled, yeah.
An ally has been slain.
What?
Need to
did Kali come in on you?
Fenway's missing.
Yeah, under the tower, and then he was about to guide the tower, healed me, and gave full hit points and made it.
I just made Sol use a bead. And she went into the jungle.
Is she low? Yes, no.
We're around.
Yeah, about in the middle. I'm out of mana though, so I'm gonna have to back.
Oh, Shingtown's gonna come middle with me. Along with Yanus.
Gold is almost ready.
Watch.
For no idea where Kali is. Oh, there she is.
And we are back.
Mid.
Coming back now. Mid.
Ooh.
An ally has been slain.
I got ulted.
Your middle tower is under
Kali's
attack.
Missing again.
Your right tower is under attack.
Just like to go.
And he grabbed me.
I'm fucked. What? I am only level 2. I don't know how to fucking jungle, yo.
I don't know how to jungle either. You can just focus on camps for now.
Go
ahead.
Oh my god. Okay, he's dead.
Yeah. Trade. Not necessarily the best, though.
No, it's not.
Got my ult up now, at least.
At least my level 3.
Hold on, I'm just gonna get boost first kiss, and then I'm...
Well, I'm dead, so it doesn't really matter.
Oh, hello, Shingchan. Oh, I'm fucked. Awesome.
An ally has been
great.
Slain. Your left tower.
Yeah, Shingchan just keeps fucking me up the whole time.
Your middle tower has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
Stole our speed camp. Or some one of us to
do yeah, it's or pretty that. It's pretty shitty for you as jungle since I think both Kali and Kali keep swapping jungle.
Kali's just being here doing shit. Would really like to see her dead sometimes soon.
People missing from our lane again.
Yeah, no one's in our lane right now.
Alright,
I can't really do anything either about that.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
So what's the... Is that new Kali's passive or something that she regains her health and mana completely when she kills AD?
Behind Ridge.
Yeah. Yeah. Kill your target.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, fuck you, Yanu.
God.
He's gonna portal onto me. I'm out.
Ow. Be careful. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
That's super annoying.
I heard you say that they were behind us, guys, but I couldn't do anything.
Oh, well, I'm getting ganked.
I know how
to do it! All three of them
are guys. Left side.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's
not
gone.
Not gonna be able to help too much, but...
Both Fenway's...
Mainly
Shing Tian's over here.
Alright, I'm gonna go through jungle.
Yeah, Kali must be emptying jungle since she's,
under attack. Yeah, she
oh,
is.
Oh, Shing Tian right here.
I see him.
Well, I've got my ult.
I'm not gonna bother chasing.
Oh, damage camp up.
Guess we'll give you a hand.
Should I get damage buff or should I just leave that
for long? Go ahead and grab it, Rage.
Stupid!
Okay, fuck that. Fuck Giannis just being able to two-shot me like that.
That's her ult, and she just focused me down with it. Nothing I can do about it.
Okay.
Double.
And then she used a beat.
Shing Tian is actually relatively in our XP camp over here.
I know, but I can't do that. Oh, fucking.
Your middle tower.
Okay, well, I'm dead. Because that was a Fenrir.
Your left tower is under attack.
I'm level 4.
Shingtian and Yanus are in the same clan. They're obviously talking.
Not well, we're being ganked.
Yeah, they're both here. All three of them are here.
I did warn you.
It's under attack.
Oh, I didn't hear anything you said.
Same.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my god.
Your left tower
can do anything to help that.
Fucking Giannis. Giannis.
No, he's so high leveled.
My speed.
So high leveled.
Look, my fucking speed, man. Right? They're stealing my drugs.
Or left, I mean.
No, right to our Phoenix.
I think my game crashed.
Your middle tower
no,
is under attack.
Guess it did.
Are you sure it didn't just uninstall itself? Because I think mine should.
Yeah, I'm having a, some virus that is on my computer. The game is uninstalling itself here.
An ally has been slain.
Crazy.
Killing spree! Your left Phoenix is under attack. An ally.
We're also so low on gold.
Your middle tower is under attack.
You can just feel free to surrender if you need to.
Well, I mean, might as well now that you just wait for this, but...
I did not.
Fuck you!
I'm killing.
I'm just saying. Just saying, that's all.
Well, now we can surrender.
Oh, I was about to kill the XCRP in, one, in Epic 1v1.
Sure you are, Fed. Sure you are.
May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. I remember why this game can be fun.
Yeah, this is usually why I never play Conquest. It's because other players just, like, build really weird teams. I like Arena the most, I think.
Joust is probably
sure my
favorite fucking
again.
Mode.
I'm trying to get in as quick, but I'm loading up as fast as
no,
I can.
No, we surrender.
Yeah, we surrendered, but I'm pretty sure that my game crashed again.
Well, didn't Geds and Mari have to leave at this point?
Yeah, I don't have grinding to do as well. Yeah, it crashed.
Are you guys sticking around, or...?
Yeah, you can stick around. I can probably do like 30 more minutes.
Beck, stop slamming your door! Just walk her in the bathroom! Jesus Christ.
Pretty sure this thing is going to be one of those Assassin's Creed 4 cases.
Wait, is that Glacial Gaze? Medusa's get a new one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, you guys have fun now. Yeah.
What is Siege?
We can try it.
It's absolutely horrible, but if you want.
You recently attempted to invite this player to your party.
Oh, I said I accepted it.
Wow, well, baby.
Try again.
Recently attempted to invite this player to your party.
Wonder if I can. There we go. Accept. No, party has ended.
Yeah, and you're
enough members.
You are in now.
That glacial gaze is so cool. Her bow's like the best part about it.
Ever again. That's fine, Finn. I don't blame you. I too wish for this game to cease existence.
Bye, Finn's voice.
Jesus Christ, Siege is like 5 minutes.
Oh, that's crazy. Time.
I got nobody plays this game mode.
Does not surprise
not
me.
You can always do.
Oh yeah, I like this game mode. I like a 4 minute queue time.
What game mode?
Clash. There's always Arena. Assault like 30 seconds.
What is
the match of the day?
I don't even think I know what Clash is.
Clash is 2 lanes.
Oh.
What jungle is it?
I really just want to play Joust, but we have one too many people, so I'll get the fuck out and you guys can play Joust.
Fuck people up!
Joust is probably my favorite game mode, to be honest.
Joust is pretty, yeah, if you have enough people to play with, Joust is fun. If you're like solo queuing though, no thanks.
It's once in a blue moon acceptable. Guys obviously got the fucking high ground in this song. Okay. As he says, I have the high ground. What is King Arthur like?
Lots of ability combos. He swaps between different sets of abilities. Kinda like Tyr. So if you use your one, it swaps to a different set, and your one is different again. So I guess we'll rely on what the random is doing on Conquest.
For the love of God, I hope they're jungle.
Oh, I forgot to get...
Who's doing who?
I'm doing solo.
I can do sup then.
I guess I'll do Hunter.
That works.
Fucking copy it in a text document. ADC mid bed.
Sup.
He didn't say
anything. Might just be saying sup.
Don't be afraid.
What do you want then? Where are you gonna go?
I'm Dutchie, is his name.
Cause I could do Sylvanas if you want.
I don't mind.
Alright, he's jungling.
I'm just doing whatever is comfortable.
You have the Hachi?
I can do anything else if you want. I just picked a random. I can do whatever.
It's gonna be either that or Kepri, so. Hopefully I can just hit my,
Is he from the Netherlands? I don't know.
I'm Dutchy.
I mean, we're in North America servers, I'm pretty sure, for queuing.
I'm hoping I can, like, actually get a good game. I actually get, like, a good matchup this time around.
What? We're gonna do this, Scylla. This actually looks really good still. I mean, the only thing I don't like about that other skin is it prevents Scylla from being a redhead. But yeah, has anybody been watching?
So I'd be phasing Guan Yu then in the
Guan Yu, Uller, Hades, Thor, Ganesha.
Unless they pull a fastball on you and put Hades in solo.
If Hades is in solo, then I'm fucked.
You know, so I've seen that before.
Fucking Ganesha.
And before it's fucking Thor in solo or something.
I mean,
this one you've been playing solo since 2014, so we're kind of fucked here.
Convention 2014.
Christian B14 is the name of their Hades. So there's a lot of 14s, but has anybody ever been 17 again?
Oh.
I didn't even know that skin for Buster existed.
I didn't either.
Achilles.
That's what I was just thinking.
Silly. Everyone ready?
Yeah. Is that the best? So what do I actually technically have? I have this. Magical power and mana now on both. You're the first year of that.
That.
Bullshit.
That.
Almost went the wrong way.
Good luck.
Good luck.
And what else do I need?
You rock.
Have fun.
Teleport.
Have fun.
Basta wants some help with
Well, fuck.
Yeah.
Left side. I'll be below. No, you go. You come over here, Mister. Hasn't even started yet.
Alone or help! Help! Help!
That because I love bloodshed, I'm unschooled.
Help!
In my country, bakers make bread using bushi, though.
Well, fuck off!
Well, fuck! Yes!
The best start anymore.
I don't know what Guan Yu is in solo.
I see Guan Yu and
Red Rose is
Hades
too.
Is mid.
So it drops at their head.
They're already like right up. Oh, there.
Your left tower is under attack.
Your right go tower stop the attack. Tower from
Ganesh.
Enemies have returned.
Oh.
Thanks.
I meant to do thanks. My bad.
Attack middle lane. Your right tower is under attack.
I don't know how to say thanks.
Okay.
VVT.
Thanks.
They're probably gonna go for their purple. Do you wanna go and get purple wave?
Yep.
Be down there as soon as I can!
Be careful!
My dinner, my hot dogs are ready.
You can have it.
Be careful! Your left tower!
I just need to put still game right
it.
Now.
I'm gonna
come in this way.
I have my one mana potion.
Yeah.
Help! Bastet needs help. Help! Bastet needs help.
Help!
Yeah, Bastet's pushed up a lot.
We're sorry.
Sorry!
There we go.
Ooh.
Did you not come, Red?
I'm out of it.
Yes, take that!
Your right tower is under
Be
attack!
Behind.
Oh,
be right back!
Careful, middle!
Right back!
An ally has been slain.
That'll work.
Oh, well, so I'm still expecting to be here for a while.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Wow, it sounds like our towers are under fucking attack.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know either. Just a bit high, you know.
Ugh.
Can we get damage camp? Or have they stolen it? Nope, we can get damage camp potentially.
Ganesh is coming into jungle, I think. I just lost a
part
of my health.
They're gonna go jungle.
I guess.
Rage, I think you're set.
I said they are going jungle.
Oh, you guys have been talking in game. Rage has been talking in game too, apparently.
I mean, my voice chat's muted again.
They've gone for my lane again.
There, Ganesh is back.
Yeah, I fixed it. I don't know why it was automatically set to mic. That should not be a thing.
Be right back!
Yeah, my voice giant.
Yeah, all my stuff's muted.
Yeah, it was coming through my mic, all everything, apparently. I don't know why. Why is it automatically set to open mic? Like, that should not be a thing.
An ally has been slain.
Know what's going on.
Oh, someone just backed. I don't know which one.
It was Dutchie.
I mean, Dutchie just died, actually.
Yeah, I was wondering why.
Be careful!
Guan Yu left my lane. He's in jungle.
You can tell me to be careful, but I'm not the one that died twice. Your middle tower is under attack.
Are you sleeping me? Ultimate is ready.
Oh, hey Thor.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm trying to put my shield on you. Oh fuck. Yeah, I'm dead too. Double kill.
Bastet needs to back out.
Your left tower.
I got ganked by Thor.
Nah, I'm not gonna get my next item in
right
time.
Tower is under attack.
Fuck, their Hades is already level 7.
So is their Guan Yu.
We'll try in mid. I don't know if they're still on our lane or not.
Your left tower is under attack.
Level 6. They just stole our damage, definitely.
Thanks.
Be careful.
Yeah, they stole our damage. My way.
Your middle tower is under attack.
It's just Ganesh in our lane.
Woo! Like, it's so mad.
An ally has been slain. My throne!
I was back under tower. I wasn't able to reach up. He's pissed at me. I know it. What about you?
Try to be safe there for a second.
As soon as you said that, all I know, I just fucking axed me in the face.
Sylvanas, is that Ganesh?
Ganesh is... no.
It's me.
No. They're both in jungle, coming towards damage.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
You good?
For now, it's just Ulla here, but he's got damage.
Bastet's coming in for to help you. Ganesha is right here. Ganesha is right here.
Just breathe.
Get him down! Hades is right mid as well.
Oh, well, Fog is
here. I'm gonna die here.
Oh, sorry.
That's hard. No
way. I didn't realize you were
your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is
middle,
under attack.
Middle tower is dead.
An ally has been slain.
Dutchie is dying a lot.
Yeah.
These guys in mid lane are already level 9.
4 and all are taking a tower on the right.
Gross Guan Yu is level 9.
The tower's down.
Your right tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower is under attack.
I just have to keep playing the safe. I can't really fight Guan Yu.
My
world's
down as well.
They're at our speed right here. Alright, where the fuck did they go?
Okay.
Oh, over here, Dami.
Attack!
Where'd the Hades go?
All you have to do is believe!
You ran the fuck back to your lane. He's running. He had a jump of some sort.
I'm just gonna back rather than walk all the way.
A bit late to start building stacks though.
Stacks going down.
Enough.
An ally has been slain. Okay.
I'll come to mid with you.
Awesome.
Just for now.
Yeah, he's mad.
Yep.
I don't blame him.
Get stuck!
big one.
Oh,
damn, I'm getting ganked.
Killing spree.
Fuck's sake. Throw the thing! The fuck is this game sometimes?
What is Bassett doing? Sometimes I can teleport right in there.
They're so high level.
Maybe we just need to like gank a single person before they can retaliate.
I was trying to get Ganesha, but
Guan Yu
is under attack.
An ally has been slain.
Nope, not doing anything with that.
Should we just end this game?
He started it.
Please?
He's in the
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hades is in jungle. Thanks for giving me an award for surrendering every game. I guess.
I'll be back in like 5 minutes or something.
You haven't even had a close game. Fuck that. What's up with all this shit, man?
This is called Quest. Yeah.
What's that? Play again? 7 seconds?
I mean, Rage is gonna be gone for 5 minutes, so.
Yeah.
So, kick him and do Joust?
Sure.
What a prick.
You fucking nerd, just turn it off. You got 12 seconds.
I know.
What are we all playing?
Scylla.
We're all doing Scylla. Okay, let's go. No limits, Joust. I kind of want to try out Arthur, but at the same time, I don't.
Don't care, I'll just fail.
Don't fucking say that.
Well, you usually go some. Anyway, I don't know. Usually go,
Shimalaga would be kind of fun.
TF2 music has started, we need to go. It's Drunken, it's Drunken Pipe Bomb now.
You know what? I'm gonna go back to Old Girl.
I don't know what's probably the best thing to go for.
That one.
Okay.
Yeah, that character right there. Do that one.
What are you?
I was on Jean-Cui right then, but.
On the Tarasu, it's going to be our. Tank.
I can do it. Probably not, but I can do it.
It's Biba. Yeah. Yank. Uko Khan, Ganesha, and Ganesha is a place there, Guardian.
I hate the most fucking annoying guardian ever.
Let me just silence you.
For 5 minutes.
Where's the Bacchus?
I'll just pin you, silence you for 5 minutes, and then throw an ult on you that you can't leave, otherwise you get damage.
It's basically the animal version of Bacchus.
Well, I'm definitely gonna need beads this time.
Going immediately towards Book of Zoth.
I don't know why I was trying to go for,
I'm back.
Welcome back. What are we doing, Joust?
Okay.
Sorry, why did you joust? I'm sorry. But these two are probably gonna leave, and then...
Your planet will be swallowed whole!
Joust is just a better game.
Yeah, which upon a star. You're probably a few million years late because that's all you
can
promise.
Can
I stop listening to you?
Listen, the universe is made out of all the story.
Go ahead. You want me to tank the damage? I'm the fucking mage.
Yes.
Why? Y'all are full of shit. Alright, well, I go to damage.
They're probably already there.
Yeah.
Oh no, they're still doing mana. Careful, man.
Ganesha, rooted. Alright, that side.
And dead. Dead. Yes, boy.
There goes that mana buff.
Deluded.
Oh, fuck off. Fucking fat ass elephant people. Shit.
Fat ass fucking elephant people.
I can't stand him.
My zone.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna try and do damage again. Yeah, they're doing it now. There, they've gotten it. Don't worry.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm really low on health, so...
I'm gonna try and steal it, but...
Let's go for a combo.
Let's need the battle. Funny, this is funny.
Okay, I'm gonna find it. I'm out, man.
That was a good amount of damage we got in, though.
I'm low on mana as well. So just be careful for a sec.
Cam had a bunk.
I have to wait until 1450, so I can't back yet to get my next part. Most I could do is get like maybe
it's just Coco Cam's just that. I don't know where the others are.
I'm gonna grab my Book of Thoth and then work on building stacks.
I've got my own.
I don't have it yet, no. Working on it.
I just saw this minion just get launched at the wall.
I have my ult.
Ganesh is in them.
Yeah, he's coming.
It's right there.
Nope.
Your middle tower is under
attack. Oh, I almost died.
What? What?
You took the shot for him.
Okay. Well, I have a Book of Thoth now, so I'm gonna be building stacks. I'm surprised. I didn't realize they ulted it. And about the range of that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm gonna have to back home. I might as well just back at this point.
They've disappeared, they're probably at mana.
I'm doing mana.
And I need their mana.
Mana's off, just me.
Yeah,
I see
damage.
Some of them there.
No damage.
Two of them are back in mid. All of them are back
They're all tower.
Okay. I should buy some fucking ward. So. Elephant is in damage.
Your middle tower is under attack.
If I could get in there, then I could actually do some damage, but
I can ult them.
Fucking silences.
Fuck you, dude.
Got him.
Fuck you, Scott. Time to dunk people.
I'm gonna
let
back.
Me build stacks a bit.
Oh, wait. Damage is up.
Damage is up. Alright. Alright, just grab that heal.
Don't care.
You can take it. You can take it.
I'll back them.
Need to back. Be careful, Chasey.
Right, just doing a little bit of damage on power.
Yeah, that's fine.
I got a ward.
Out.
I'll put it,
yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Petrified god statue, whatever.
Does that give you healing? I can't remember.
I don't think so.
No, it's not speed. That's what it is.
Left lane. Back up. I'd like 2k.
That's fine, you can keep gaining.
I'll just pop a potion here. Probably the best timing for it anyway.
Are they doing mana, maybe?
Oh,
I tried to root her.
I can get my charge in just a second.
She dead.
Nice.
Knew it was the right idea to charge in like an idiot. Alright, I'm backing.
Okay, we'll grab this tower.
Incoming.
So I don't get tower, I can charge out. You can leave.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh. Grab and choose the mag eye and work towards Chronos Canyon pendant.
Ultimate is down.
How much is the next part of
Ultimate Chronos is down?
You're gonna have to attack, babe.
You're probably gonna try and do a damage. Oh no, it's not yet.
I'm gonna just grab Bandit Camp and then head over.
Yep. He can probably get it by himself at this point.
I can get it by myself, yeah. This takes a second.
Mm-hmm. Ganesh is going left.
Click me.
My ult is up
by
there?
Where the fuck is he?
Ganesh is in left somewhere.
Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, he's
there.
Yeah.
He's doing, must have been doing his little camp thing. Damage might be up. I've got my ults ready.
Damage is up if you want it.
You dropped it.
Ganesh is missing again. Oh, okay. He just ulted on me. I'm going behind us.
Kick a Nash.
with mana.
I need to get some heals too. I'm
your
back. I'm back. And I'm back. We're both backing. You're alone.
That's fine. I
know. Making sure. Alright, level 2 Chronos Pendant and full HP potions. That's good.
I'll back after you guys get back.
I'm on my
way. You're fine. You're fine. Go ahead.
Ugh. Did any of us get damage or no? Did they get it?
They got it, but then Ganesh died, so.
Oh, okay. I didn't see it on him, so I was like, oh, weird.
I couldn't pick it up. It was him.
He's not gonna at least try and ult us from behind, at least. Because he already used it. Yeah, you tried to use it on me, but missed. My ward is missing on the ball thing.
Yeah, I'll go buy one really quick.
From what I saw, they didn't have one. So, you should be fine just to buy normal.
Mm-hmm. We're still relatively close in the level, so we can't just discount them already. Are you building stacks too?
No, I was just putting damage in, but I think I do more damage than I thought.
I'm just
now.
Wondering. I didn't think you were actually doing that.
I was going to, and then I was like, oh, you're doing it, so.
Yeah, I book a thought generally always as her. Still in mana camp.
We're coming this way, watch out.
I was just gonna be next XP, don't worry.
He's all hits me from the side, even though I'm not near him.
Killing spree!
Duck Opal. I'm gonna die here though, I'm out. How did you?
Oh. I think he got killed by the damage.
Did he whirlwind you? Yeah.
Yeah. Must have. Well, I've grown offended now, so I'm happy. I'm working towards Ratatouille next. Alright, 4, 3, 2.
They're holding on.
They are.
Oh, yep, Neith tried to get me there. I'm gonna die. That was stupid of me. Has
been back slain. Up, if you can, Medusa.
I don't think they're actually fighting it.
Be afraid! Cool, that was quick.
Ultimate is down!
It's just Cuckoo and mid.
I thought I saw somebody walking
oh,
right.
Oh, going damage.
I knew it.
Oh, they still got it. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, I got ulted. Just get out.
I'm best. Don't die.
Shut down.
Get out.
Your middle is under attack.
We're gonna take
your middle tower has been destroyed.
I think I'll start building into crit now, I guess.
Take our mana's down, so they can't.
Alright, go heal up, Mari. Do we have full health next?
I have an auto heal.
Yeah,
they're emboldening. Oh, they got it.
They're taking bolt, yeah.
They've already got it. Our Phoenix is dead. Or at least down.
I'd get back, Trisky.
Yeah. Phoenix disabled.
Mm-hmm. I've got my own.
I mean, I
can
see where they
were.
So I'm in a safer moment there.
I should put my ward over here.
Perfect.
So they don't come from behind us.
Snake attack.
Snake attack. Wouldn't that be Medusa's thing?
Aha! Uh-huh. Snake attack.
Or your thing?
I forgot my ward is a gnome.
Right, I'm going to head back real quick.
Yeah, it's fine.
Where the fuck are they? Are they getting the mana?
They're all the way down there.
Oh, there they was one.
There's three max wards, right?
Oh, they're all in the mid.
I think it's two max. But there might be three.
They're just going to push straight up.
What? Oh, y'all did too.
Yeah.
Your middle phoenix has been destroyed.
Strike with Titan's
thunder attack.
What?
That's fucking shit.
How about the dumbest, dumbest?
I'm dead. I didn't have my thing.
Has been slain.
How much fucking 30 seconds to the spawn? Seriously?
I know, it's ridiculous. Yeah, we're done.
Lisa, let's go.
We should have gone for that buff way sooner.
I don't understand. Our ward was on it, yet it didn't show them up at all.
I don't know. Oh, well. I had to take a piss, so that's a good time to end for me.
I think I'm done now, yeah. At least that went pretty okay for a while.
Game review. Yeah, I'm not mad at that game. We should have just decided to go for the buff a bit earlier.
I'm only peeved because I'm ward didn't show anyone.
Yeah.
That and I got one shot out of the phantom. So.
Well, I got the Ethereum quest 2 done, so. I got like 30 gems out of that. Yay. Alright, good night, boys.
Good night.
Fucking exit game.
Oh, I may play that again some other time.
No, you won't.
Maybe. That really depends right. on my mood for next time.
Yeah, it's that's one of my things, is I have to be in the mood for it.
Alright. Take care, guys.
Alright, night. See ya.
Alright, so. We have some stuff that we gotta do. Who the fuck is live? Who the fuck is live? And not playing Kingdom Hearts 3. Who the fuck is live and not playing Kingdom Hearts 3? I wasn't talking loud for once in my life. My head was like over here, so it wasn't directly into this. But thank you, show. I didn't realize. I still appreciate it. I just have a reason why I know why it was like that. Somebody. Raid this one dude. Could raid another dude. Always a question of which dude do we raid? Who'd have thought? Guy, alright. He's another member of Twitch Throwdown. He's doing some Ring of Elysium. Alright, everyone. Yeah, do this right. Give him proper Valhalla, so feel ready for it. That's a puppy. Valhalla time. Gotta go. Gotta go fast into Valhalla. Y'all ready? Better be. I believe in you. In your ability. To Valhalla raid. You've proven it before. Prove it to me again, warriors. Valhalla!